Carnitas means little meats and is a dish that originates from Mexico. Typically, the carnitas is made by simmering pork in oil or lard and is served with cilantro, diced onion, salsa, tortillas, and beans. As a kidney dietitian, I love that this dish only uses a few ingredients and has a lot of flavor. Plus, cooking from scratch means you can control how much salt and oil you use.